amazing person. My most famous person. Thank you. Thank you so much. Sorry, what was this? Yeah, so I think it was the most amazing birthday gift because the whole promotion started on my birthday, and I thought of it as something very special, especially when it's not planned like that, but when it just happens like that. So I woke up in the morning, and that's, I think I Instagrammed or I tweeted, I was like, it was my birthday, but it was also like the first day of the promotional tour. It just made my day even more special. And then all of them kept dropping surprises every now and then, cakes and flowers, and Vin sang for me. So yeah. You know, we went to Mexico last week, and they were so excited about Mexico, and all of us were excited about Mexico, and I had an amazing time. I'd never been there before. The fans were amazing, but I had a little thought in my head, and I was like, I know we can do better than this. And so I feel so happy that and all of you have been so amazing. The fans have been amazing. I think we surpassed, it's not that they didn't expect it, they did expect it, but I think we've surpassed even that. And just the way, I think everyone's put their best foot forward to welcome our guests. The warm welcome in India, in Mumbai when we landed, the girls, you know, the dholes were being played, and the girls gave us this traditional warm welcome. And I could see that they literally had a goosebump moment, and they've been on their phones the whole day because their families are calling them, and you know, they're so excited that they saw them in Indian clothes. And so don't tell them I told you this, but yeah. I think they were in shock. Vin was like, what is this piece of fabric? I was like, I think we had not explained to him what it was. Maybe tonight at dinner or something, I'll explain to him what it is. But he's been so sporting, and he's so much fun. And so I hope now that everything I used to say about him, I think it kind of adds up. I used to say that he's really warm and an amazing person, and I'm sure all of you can see that now. Well, unfortunately, it's not that type of trip this year. Yes, I'm hosting him, but I'm hosting him because he's come to our home. He is in India, and the same way all of us are hosting him. But this time, it's not that type of visit where I can take him out. It's really, I think this time our focus is really our fans and the media, and just to share this experience with everyone, because it's been such an incredible experience. I don't even think we have much time to do anything else other than just the premiere. And I think even tonight after this, we just have a very small gathering and just a get together of, I think the team, the very close team, just because a lot of them have worked on the film but never really met us. So just to sit down and have an intimate, quiet moment with everyone, and that's about it. And then I think tomorrow we have some interviews. Your voice is also gone. Oh. Yes, yes. Thank you. Yeah, absolutely. I think the fact that my birthday, we started the promotion on my... Do you want to watch Vin Diesel dance?
Not only are we been doing lungi dance. Yeah. Of course, it's the whole time.
Come on!